All right, Hailey Van Lith, so many people in Louisiana are still fascinated by your journey. You're an Olympic medalist for the rest of your life. How do you feel right now knowing that everybody can say, hey, she was a little part of our history, and now she's part of Olympic history?
Yeah, I mean, the year building up to when I made the team, I was at LSU, and those are the fans and the people that helped me be the player I needed to be to perform on this stage. So I definitely always appreciate their support, the love they've continually showed me, and they definitely have a piece of why I ended up here.
I know that there's a destination for everybody, but the journey, Louisville, Baton Rouge, mm-hmm. Olympics, do you kind of have time to think about how special it's been? Because not everybody gets to experience the things you have experienced through basketball.
Yeah, it truly has been such a special and unique journey, and when I look back on it, all the special people that I never would have met had it not happened. You know it was meant to be, and I was meant to be in Baton Rouge for the time that I was there, and it was really a part of my plan, part of my journey. So when it's happening in the moment, you can't always realize it, but when you look back, you're like, man, like, that had to happen for me to get where I was. So I'm very grateful for it all.
And just final question here. I remember 96, to give my age away, in beach volleyball at the Olympics the first time. Yeah. Beach volleyball has grown into something special. Mm-hmm. You may be at the forefront of 3x3. Does that make you proud knowing that this sport could potentially continue to grow at the Olympics?
Yeah, 100%. I think it means a lot to me to have invested my time into it early. You know, I feel like I'm a part of the groundwork of it. And I've given a lot of my life to it, a lot of my summers, and, you know, it's been really good to me. 3-on-3 and, you know, the organizations that run it, they've done a great job of involving me and giving me every opportunity. So, you know, we kind of help each other out a little bit, but I'm super proud to be one of the baseline people for 3-on-3, and I just can't wait to see how it grows. I know it's just going to blow up.
All right, and if anybody down the road wants to send you anything from Louisiana, they know where you are in Texas now. If you need boudin, crawfish, any of that good stuff, jambalaya, I'm sure they can.
I miss it. I already miss it.
I'm sure they can find you. All right, Hailey, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Back to you.